Hi everyone, my name is Kasun Dulaj. Now I'm going to tell one of my best travel experience in Sri Lanka. Over the past 1 year, I went to my country for my vacation and I went to the countryside with my family for a couple of days. First, we went to cool and very sleepy village surrounded by some mountain scenery. We spent a few days in that village. After a long time, I ate a lot of delicious foods. We went to hiking and also bath in river. Another destination was beautiful beach. That is the most beautiful beach in Sri Lanka. We rode boats and we went to see coral. We stayed there about 3 days. Every evening, we played cards and we ate a lot of delicious fruits. Few days ago, we went to our auntie's home because there is a national park near the auntie's home. Actually, I got a beautiful welcome from my auntie. In the evening, we leave to the national park. First of all, we made tent and fireplace. We stayed whole night in national park. We sang song and we enjoyed ourselves.
Things turn around, you know. It was only a